Something neat. Tonight, we take you along as a local arson dog is put to the test.
When an arsonist strikes, Lila is called in to help investigators find the evidence, answers, and justice. Amy Frazier shows us how this canine investigator sniffs out crime.
Okay, come on, girl.
She has a nose for fighting crime. A Labrador retriever who proudly wears the Portland Fire and Rescue patch.
Come here.
6-year-old Lila and her handler, Lieutenant Fabian Jackson, are assigned to the Portland Fire Investigations Unit. They work together to help solve arson cases, something they train for every day.
They will put various drops and amounts.
Outside the Oregon State Police Forensic Lab in Clackamas.
It's good for me not to know where they're at.
Chemists prepare 20 tins.
This is what we call a blind test. Put a little hot torch on them just to give that little burn flavor.
Some of the tins have just a tiny amount of fire-starting liquid. Others have none at all.
We don't know, so it's up to the team to figure this out.
Let's see.
One.
When Lila alerts
say six.
To a certain tin, scientists write down the number.
Good girl.
10 of the 20 tins here were laced with ignitable liquids.
Nine.
Working for food, scientists say Lila detected all 10. Investigators rely on that kind of accuracy at an arson scene where Lila can detect
eight.
Trace amounts of accelerants that might otherwise be impossible to find.
Six. Bam. Where? Show me.
Since 2008, Lieutenant Jackson says he and Lila have worked hundreds of cases.
Up.
Like this one in Northeast Portland. They're also a part of the ATF's National Response Team.
Come on, work.
Still, becoming an arson dog wasn't Lila's first calling.
As a puppy, Lila actually started training as a guide dog. Only she didn't quite make it through the program.
Lila did fairly well, except for when it came to birds and squirrels. She kind of had her natural instincts, you know, kicked in.
So she was reassigned to the ATF in Virginia, where trainers taught her to hunt for ignitable liquids. Lieutenant Jackson says he couldn't have asked for a better partner.
You know, there was a bond that happened, and I'd never experienced anything like that before.
Good girl. There you go.
Responding to crime scenes, they work together as a team to bring arsonists to justice.
14.
Amy Frazier, Point 6 News.